I want everybody to understand, when you drive down the street, when you drive down this county roads, this area has been neglected. So please write your county commissioners, your city officials, and let them know improvement in the West King Street neighborhood needs to happen. It took $15,000 of private funding to get this done today. I raised it, Casey, from the Cheese Wheel. We came together, and a lot of private people stepped up to get this done. This was not done by the city. This was not done by the county. This was done by private funding. And so we wanted to do something good for the West King Street District neighborhood and bring lights here. Shouldn't lights be here too? We wanted lights to be in this district. We wanted lights to be in this neighborhood. And so a lot of hard work went into today. I'm not doing a campaign speech, but I just want everybody to understand where this comes from. It comes from a lot of hard work, backdoor, telephone calls, grassroots to get this where we are today. And so around 5:30, 5:45, we're going to turn on the lights. We're going to enjoy ourselves with music. We're going to give away toys to the West King Street kids of the West King Street district. And we want everybody to come out and support all the vendors here. Shout out to all the vendors that came out today and all the local businesses that participated. So there's free parking at Browning's parking lot, the city lot by Brewery, and there is free parking at DeBose. We have Yamo food truck down there as well. We have Sweet City Bakery down there. Walk up and down the street, enjoy the local businesses. Keep it local, spend local, and support the local. So I'm going to turn it back over.